I don't know. I don't think I want to force picking my thing just because it feels like everyone else has theirs figured out.
I get that.
Look, I don't really know what I want to do with my life. But I know that I want you in it. I love you, Jody. And you're not saying it back, which is cool. It's fine, because, you know, it's funny. It's fine, it's fine. It's just I had this little voice in my head that was saying that I shouldn't say it because I don't want to force you into anything. I just want to, like, you know, tell you how I'm feeling, and it's fine if you don't feel the same way. I just thought, look, all I'm saying is no pressure on you. I just wanted to let you know how I'm feeling because...
You too.
Okay.
Oh, and I kinda burnt the shoes that you gave me for homecoming.
What?